Doesn't matter, we'll figure it out.
יש שם ספסל, אפשר להכניס ליד הפסנתר.
So anyway, we have Ted Cooper, Libby, Betty Maoz on the bass, Yonatan Barashi on the drums, and Yonatan also.
Jonathan Miller on the violin.
Israeli Blues Society.
They went to Memphis to compete. Is this the International Blues Contest? Bands from all over the world. And you won?
Yeah.
I didn't know.
First place. Wow.
You know, I typed this way hot, way bigger font, you know?
I can't see fonts that little.
No.
That's too small.
Actually, the best
that
thing would have to be
small.
A billboard up there. Next song.
Elephant.
With clouds so swift, green won't lift, rain is frozen, getting colder. Get your mind off the winter time, you ain't going nowhere.
Either one.
One, two, three.
Who's three?
I'll always go.
Driving in your car,
Really funny that, you know, you might think I know what's coming next. Well, I got news for you. I don't know any. Probably
don't get all
thing.
The religion ones now.
Bye.
Is there any
water in the house?
Is that you playing? Remember that?
Can I get some water somewhere? Anybody have a cup of water?
I got a bottle for you right here. I was waiting for someone to ask.
Really?
I brought two. I'm so nice.
Comes in handy.
Usually Maya takes it. It's because of Maya Johanna I learned to bring two bottles because someone always takes it.
Well, I just want to introduce the band. On our left here, on your
right.
They're right. Wonderful, talented, fabulous, Betty Maoz.
Yay!
And on the drums,
the beautiful,
wiry Jonathan Barashi.
Yay!
And on.
Fresh from Nashville.
And on my right, and Libby's right, and your left, Jonathan Miller.
Yay!
Is that the replaced tip or the other one?
That's where the crack is.
So we'd like to thank you all for coming from very far off places.
Yeah.
I have friends here who came from Zichron Yaakov, Derech, Canada. By way of Canada.
No, they came from Canada. Derech Zichron, they landed in Haifa on a boat.
Right.
And then they came to Zichron and came here tonight, right? And tomorrow they're going to go back the same way, right? Because that's how far they've come to see us.
Wait, that's where the train is to, Zichron?
Isn't that what he said?
Because if it was to the south, I could take you home after the show. If it was to the south. I said if it's to the south, I could take him after the show.
Oh, that's true,
Southern
but
Zichron.
It's not.
And
Zichron Yaakov.
There's a man here in a red t-shirt. He came all the way from South Africa just to his name's Mr. Ellie Marcus. Glad to have you here.
Guilt by association.
Would it be possible to get a refill on this bottle of water because you already gave away two?
Did you
pass
this
back?
Did you just say reverb or reefer? You said refill?
Refill.
Okay.
Refill.
Bye.
been warped by the rain, driven by the snow. I'm drunk and dirty. Don't you know that I'm still, still willing? I was out of the road late last night. I've seen my pretty Alice in every headlight. Alice, Dennis Alice. I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari. There had to be a dawn upon. Then I'll be willing to be moving.
Tonight, it's great to see you. We're just saying how people came all the way from Toronto. Here's another
one. There they are.
But of course, he lives in Israel because he's a smart guy.
Yeah. That means we're all smart, right?
Except me.
I didn't say it. You
I can say it.
Yes.
We thank Jean-Jacques for hosting us here. A big hand for the Jean-Jacques Rehearsal Studio. The biggest names in show business are in this room. Anyone you can think of, they're here.
You guys can find a chair or maybe somewhere out there and bring it in. It's kind of loose here. You might have to find a chair. I think there's one or two here.
What?
Up here.
I don't drink cold water.
Yeah.
And yours is in the temperature. Not one.
I lost both of them. Wow.
But you have that one.
What are you looking for?
Not the whole hand. I don't know.
Song?
I know.
What?
Either like.
We didn't do. We did that. Yes.
For anyone who's starting to learn Hebrew, it hasn't been for too long. An Olech Hadash. I wrote this song after I'd been studying Hebrew for about a month. I knew about 17 words. And they're all in this song. I thought I could write the song in Hebrew. Came out like this. Shabbati Sipur Yom Echad Hamashu Neheda Ki Al Har Gilboa Yesh Brecha Nislata Ki Yesham 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 Banur Yalfur Ve'en Mitrachatzot Kol Azman
nobody can do it like Ted.
Oh, my God.
feels like I'm done.
Hey, hello everybody. See a lot of old friends. They're all arriving fashionably late because this is Tel Aviv.
We actually started on time tonight, guys. But look at this stage here. Is this not? Mama Shakiba!
If you have a fix,
I'm not afraid to die.
anyone takes any photos or videos and wants to like share it, we're very glad. We have a website called Libby and the Experiment, spelled L-I-B-I, and the Experiment. And this is a very old experiment. One of those things you leave out on the porch and forget about.
Something's out here, I don't know what it is.
But then you're awfully surprised because it's so wonderful, like good wine. You left a bottle of wine under the porch and you were cleaning for Pesach and you came across it. And you opened the bottle and this is what you got. Wow!
It actually happened, didn't it? When did that happen? Recently?
No, this is the bottle.
A bottle of wine.
I mean, didn't everybody else understand what I was talking about? Thank you.
Song, in case you didn't know that, and I know that Donovan's coming to Israel soon.
We hope so. He got canceled once because there were no tickets sold.
Paul Moore from the Taverners, he has a little ukulele group, and he's gonna open for Donovan.
Really?
That's what I heard. Yeah, Ukuleles for Peace, they're called or something.
They're amazing.
Yeah, so it's a ukulele band with Donovan. Now, somebody told me that if Donovan found out I was in Israel doing his song right now, I'd be in big trouble because, you know, because he wants to do this song and he's going to have to follow me and
that's
not
going to
be easy.
And he's so modest.
So anyways, I challenge you, Donovan. If you're here, you might be in Tel Aviv now. I challenge you to come up and sing your song. Thank you.
look over my shoulder. What do you think I see? And when I look over my shoulder, there's so many different people to be.
Social networking and that stuff.
So
make this happen.
The next song you all have to sing, especially those of us that used to go to, who's here from Cinematheque Sundays?
Me.
Yahoo for Cinematheque Sundays!
What year did that start again? So we can.
82 or 83.
Wow.
No, it wasn't 82. No, like
84.
85. No, I was the.
Wait. Who was at Cinematheque? Please raise your hands. Okay, I'm starting from the back. What year did it start?
82, 83. These guys are historians. You can't argue.
Can I just make one clinching statement?
81.
Wait.
I have one clinching statement to make.
Wait, God, not yet. I want opinions first.
But there's no opinion about it.
I know, but wait a minute. This is our memories talking. Who's next?
Our memory we're talking about.
Who's next? No, I know what year. Who's next? Don't be afraid. Ellie, what year?
I wasn't there that early.
Well, it wasn't 81 or 82 because I was doing Flash then. And it was like 84, right? Thank you.
Before you played with Ted at Cinematheque Sunday night, I played with Ted for an entire year before Komotsu Ani, which was like 84, 85. 83, 84.
83, that's why I said,
I started
like 84. The brain still works, there's proof.
What song were we gonna do again to you? That's what happens after 30 years.
Ships and OD, some of them monuments, others jogging down the road. Everybody is in despair, every girl and boy. When Quinn the Eskimo gets here, everybody gonna jump for joy. Making it, you know, it ain't not coffee.
Anyways, I just want to say that it's amazing to see everyone here and to play music for everyone. My friends in Israel, it's just, I don't know, you know, yeah, you see everyone on Facebook and it's weird. You see them live, it's like, wow. I agree. I'm going to work on it.
You're saying these people are all virtual?
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, it's a hard one, but you know you've got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you can hurt you somehow. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy. She'll beat you if she's able. The queen of hearts is always your best bet. Now there seems to be some fire hangs have been laid upon your table. But you only want things that you can't get. Desperado. Well, you know you ain't getting younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. Oh, well, that's freedom. You know that's just some people talking. Your prison is a walking through this world alone. Don't your feet get cold in the wintertime? Sky won't snow and the sun won't shine. It's hard to tell the night time from the day. Girl, you're losing all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how those feelings go away? Why don't you come to your senses? Come on down from those fences. Open the gate. It may be raining. Thank you. the Galilee one? Your Galilee. Does everybody know his Galilee songs? No?
Well, remember Dancing in the Street?
Maggie's Farm.
Well, well that's it.
Maybe
that's
at the next reunion.
All right. We could do it.
Gonna do Galilee?
You know, if you have any friends you can tell about our show, so me, Libby, and Ted are playing tomorrow at Banana.
No,
and they can call me for details. Okay. We don't want to post their address on the internet. We don't want to do that. House, you know.
For all the canoeists and water and beach lovers in the audience, if you've ever been to the eastern shores of the Canary, that's where this song took place. And it's kind of the mood I was trying to capture. I saw flying fish. I saw shooting stars.
So there's a few people in this room that have the privilege of, these are my three favorite words. I'm only telling this story so that I can say these three words together. And if you try it yourself, maybe it should be our new mantra so I get non-depressed. We've had the privilege of canoeing the Kinneret with Ted. And I really would like everybody here on the count of three just to say, canoe the Kinneret. And you tell me if it doesn't just elevate your mood, releasing some kind of endorphins or something. One, two, three.
Canoe the Kinneret.
Right?
Wait. I think we have some people here who might have canoed the Kinneret more than anyone in Israel.
Yes, he has canoed the Kinneret.
Not only has he canoed the Kinneret, but he's canoed the Jordan River.
Oh, that doesn't sound as good. One more time. One, two, three. Canoe the Kinneret. Such an enthusiasm.
Are you a school teacher?
I was once upon a time.
I had that feeling.
How about jaunted on the Jordan?
Jaunted on the Jordan? Jaunted? Like with a jaunty hat on? Scrabble word, right?
It's a seven-letter word, right?
You can be jaunty, or you can go on a jaunt, but I've never heard jaunted.
Jaundiced on the Jordan.
Really? Do you know that for a fact?
Well,
because you play Scrabble.
If you drink too much Jordan River water, which I did, this is a funny story, I gotta tell you. We went canoeing on Sunday, me and my friend here.
On the Kinneret. Canoeing on the Kinneret.
Someone asked them to bring some water back from the Jordan River. So he was smart enough to rip off the labels of the bottles that we were gonna fill so we wouldn't confuse it with our drinking water. But of course, he told me that, but I didn't even think of it. I got thirsty. I started drinking. We get home. All the Jordan River water's gone that he was saving for his friend. And it ends up I drank like 2.5 liters of Jordan River water.
Okay.
Maybe that's what's wrong with me.
You can fill it up from the tap. It's the same water.
It's the same water. It probably is.
No, really, were you okay? There were no adverse
effects. He's here.
Can't be any worse than the bears of Tel Aviv. And I drink from my bears. What's next?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
You're the church.
Well, in your own sitting back, in your rose pink Cadillac, making bets on Kentucky early days. And I hope you won't see me in my ragged company. Take it down, little Susie.
when you're sitting there in your circle poster chair, talking to some rich folk that you know.
We're just gonna keep playing till everyone either falls asleep or leaves.
Conversations. Is the old key too high? Do we have to lower the key because frogs have made a nest in our throat?
I'm going to challenge myself. My kitten did
key.
To my rock.
Just tell me what key we're going to do it in.
Yeah,
thank you.
Wait,
that's all I need to know.
Wait. This is mine?
Ted, have you been hanging out at Bay Press Center?
I have, actually.
Seems like the place everyone
ends up eventually.
Spending
a lot of time.
The career sham?
Not lately, but for a long time.
No more beer.
Somebody.
What happened to the beer?
Johnny took it. It's okay, we're going to get another one.
My mom lived there for a couple of years.
Chaim again. Just watering my whistle blower. Be water or beer, you know, more nutrition in the beer.
Okay, here's a little Motown number.
The Everyone just has to spam Ted Cooper so he comes back to Israel a lot of time. Just spam his Facebook account. He'll be back.
Really?
Sarah Lee. all, but when you're frozen, oh child, you know you ain't no good to me. I'll dig your cheesecake, baby, I dig your cherries. You know you kill me with them. Every time I get hungry, well, I just open my freezer. But when I need good loving, I just hold my baby squeezer. You know I lie. Good to me. Oh,
Emily Lynn.
We don't get paid.
Oh, we're not. You can split it with us if you care to.
Sure.
Another Saturday night, and I ain't got nobody.
They
got some money because
they
just got paid. How I wish
I had someone to talk to. I mean, in a hallway. How does that go? But you all have to sing. Oh, okay. Now you all got to sing that one too. Betty, what happened? Are you done?
Then we're going to do one more song here. And if you guys would like to sing along on this one, that would be nice.
Thank you.
Then the man swears he did not to blame. All day long I hear him shout so loud.
He was crying
out that he was framed. Everyone.
Your son.
Sent me an email.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi
Yeah, you enjoyed it?